Yo guys, what's up? Welcome to a new video. So today I'm gonna drive to Pascal in Schleswig-Holstein to pick him up because my girlfriend is having a birthday party tomorrow. So yeah, this video is about me driving to Schleswig-Holstein to get Pascal. I'm gonna pack all my shit together, then hop into the car and drive 300 kilometers to pick him up. Okay, so I think I should have everything I need. I'm just taking my drone right now. Now I'm going to the car and we'll drive 300 kilometers to Pascal. So yeah, let's go. Okay, so just a little break because I needed to pee. Now I have like two hours and 40 minutes left. Also, there's some points where I can't drive because I think there's a car crash or something. So yeah, let's continue driving. So, I have to drive like 1.5 more hours. I already have been in like 2 car crashes. I don't know what to say, so I just say car crash. So, the traffic was not flowing already on 2 points. Now I'm at a 3rd point where it's just not working. And yeah, Google Maps is telling me that there's one more thing on the road that will fuck up my whole timing. But it's alright, I will be at Pascal at around 6 p.m. Then I definitely will go to, I don't know, some kind of shop to get something to eat because I'm starving, literally. I've just opened my Red Bull because I have nothing else to drink, really. So yeah, let's do the last 1.5 more hours of driving. Look, we can drive! And we are fucked again. Nice. Okay, so I think I will set up a time lapse of me driving through this shit. So yeah, enjoy the time lapse. Okay, so I've picked up Pascal. I took my electrical skateboard with me so that I can make a sick ass drone shot. So I'm gonna fly the drone and Pascal's gonna drive through here, so we'll see how it looks.
Ich wollte das gar nicht.
Oben drauf.
Während ich fahre. So, ich muss jetzt noch einmal schnell fahren.